we picked up our first win in morning play, and it was good to get that under our belt. We needed it just for our confidence. We've been struggling a little bit with our confidence with a couple of our main players out. And so we got a lot of young players out there, and sometimes confidence comes and goes. So we've struggled with that a little bit this weekend. We expect that to be an easier effort for us down the stretch as we get some of our veterans back on the court from injuries and different things. So it's nice to pick up our win, though, and get that one behind us. And then later on in the day, we played tough against a team that ended up being the tournament champions. I thought we had a good game plan and executed the game plan, but we just didn't do it efficiently enough. Gave up too many easy points in some areas, and again, I think just a lack of maturity showed in having a lot of young players out there. We made a few mistakes that we shouldn't have. Some of those things will take care of themselves just by getting our veteran squad back out on the court together. Cortney's been doing great in preseason training. She's incredibly quick. She's incredibly athletic, as athletic and as quick as our returning middles. And that's a lot because they are a couple of the better middles in the conference. So she came out and did a great job, especially on the blocking end. She presses real well, blocks a lot of balls, gets a lot of touches, slows down a lot of opponents. Got a lot of kills as well. Struggles a little bit sometimes when the sets aren't quite on, and it just comes with experience of being on the court and really being able to adjust. So a few errors came in there, but she did a great job. I thought it was a great first performance for her. We struggled in our earlier match on the outside, and Rebekah came in and helped us finish out that match. We wouldn't have done it without her. She's got a big arm, and came in there and put some balls away for us that we needed. And so it was a close match, and she made the difference, and she'll continue to improve as well. Hasn't had as much experience playing all the way around, but as shorthanded as we are right now with some veterans out, she was asked to do that, stepped up and did a solid job. And so we're very pleased with both of those young players contributing so much early.